reading into the pocket. Pump faking. Firing deep middle. He wants Tyreek Hill. The pass is broken. Now it's intercepted. McPherson's kick is up. It is good. And the Cincinnati Bengals have won the AFC Championship over the Kansas City Chiefs. After the Chiefs led in this game 21-3.
It is the year three, JB. The Bengals have quickly become one of the NFL's best teams, and tonight...
1,000 years of war between us will not be forgotten.
One win away from a second straight trip to the Super Bowl.
Chris Jones needs to show up in this game today. On this field, you leave it all on the line. Get us to the promised land in Glendale, Arizona.
Burrow with Mixon stationed to his left. Crowd is into it. Loud trying to make things difficult for Burrow, who takes the snap at the near hash. Chiefs will play some zone here as Burrow pressured in the pocket.
He's sacked! He gets sacked by Frank Clark!
Only Willie McGinnis and Bruce Smith have more postseason sacks than the Shark, Frank Clark!
Quarterback Patrick Mahomes with that bad right ankle. Play action fake by Mahomes. Steps in the pocket, dumps it in the flat. Caught by Pacheco, sprinting on the angle, left and up the sideline, and Moore and pushed out of bounds. They fake a handoff, roll right, find Kelce at the 40, peels inside 35, and that bad back, he's down to the 30 of the Bengals. A 16-yard pickup. Chiefs will now try a 43-yard field goal. Swinging the right leg through is Butker. And the kick is good, and the Chiefs lead 3-0. Second down 8. The Bengals. First time they've allowed points in the last six games. First quarter, Burrow swallowed up!
Joe gets away from a hit, but now he gets tomahawked down to the ground.
Willie Gay Jr. came on an outside blitz.
And now a timeout or delay of game. Second one for the crowd. This crowd's into it, Dana. Third down and 18. Now Burrow's going to be sacked again! Wrapped up and taken down! Chris Jones has his first postseason sack of his career!
Smelling blood in the water.
They stay in the shotgun. They have two eligible to the left of Mahomes. Far side of the field. Speed rush out. Now they got a screen. Left side, Pacheco blocked there. And down to the Bengal 44-yard line. And Pacheco jumps up and barks. Mahomes looks left. Pass is there and caught at the 45-yard line. Tony goes down. 3-0 Kansas City. McKinnon the single setback. Mahomes is under center this time. And up wide open is Kelce. Now flips it back. And the ball's loose but pulled down by McKinnon at the 21. I don't know if that's by design or that's Kelce just being ornery. McKinnon, the running back, stationed near side. Here comes jet action Hardman. Here comes a blitz to the left of Mahomes. Pass inside the 10. It's caught by McKinnon off a hit and goes down right shoulder first to the Bengal 9. And the Chiefs will run the field goal unit out there to try to get points out of this second drive. Every point precious in the AFC Championship game, and the Chiefs get three more.
Extra long situation for the Bengals. Only converted one of three so far in this game.
Third and 14, Cincinnati. Burrow retreats deeper this time to buy time. Unloads it to the near sideline and is caught for a first down.
Burrow with a perfect throw. They needed that.
Yeah, on third and 14 it was.
They fake a blitz up the middle. Burrow with time. Guns it over the middle. Caught at the 20-yard line. Tyler Boyd. He spikes the ball at the 15-yard line.
First and 10 here at the Chief 15. 6-0 Kansas City. Inside. Fly's going nowhere. Mixon is buried. Chris Jones. It's like he was getting the handoff from Joe Burrow. Fires it left side on a wheel route. It's incomplete at the back of the end zone. Justin Reed was with him step for step.
And the Bengals will have to settle for a field goal attempt.
Line of scrimmage. Now the 37 for Patrick Mahomes. Creed Humphrey. Slaps his hands, comes up over the football in the center of that offensive line. Trey Smith flanking on the right. Joe Tooney on the left. Snap to Mahomes in a shotgun. Turns his shoulders right. Now back to the left. Now scrambling. Now we'll throw right sideline. Caught at the 45. And Marquez Valdes-Scantling sprints up the boundary. Mahomes. Kelsey comes to the near side in motion. They fake to Pacheco. They want a throwback. Coming to the near side. Marquez Valdes-Scantling makes a terrific catch. Snatching it from the sky. And maybe the best catch of the season by Marquez Valdes-Scantling. Fourth down and a yard for the Chiefs.
Kelsey must be limited because he is not looking to Kelsey. I don't know if Kelsey's having some issues.
Chiefs go with three tight ends and a shotgun. They roll up to the right side. Mahomes pump faking. Now fires it late for the end zone. Caught! Touchdown! Travis Kelsey from Patrick Mahomes!
I jinxed it. Said he wasn't looking for Travis Kelsey.
We make him pay.
Outstanding reach up in the air.
Nothing goes over my head. My reflexes are too fast. I would catch it.
Crowd will not stop. 32 here with Samaje Perine. Burrow under pressure now floats it past left side. Intercepted in midfield. On the right side, it's Watson who's got it.
Watson, yes!
You know, man, Watson made a good play.
They've got 3rd and 10 here at the Cincy 39. And now a right side throw is high and incomplete. Now the Bengals are thinking about scoring.
Single high safety for the Chiefs. Burrow back to throw. He's going to fire it down
back
the left sideline. Caught at the 5-yard line. First and goal from the 5. Here's a fade thrown and broken up near the goal line. Intended for Higgins. 2nd and goal from the 5. Burrow back to throw. Fires toward the end zone. Incomplete for Higgins.
Pressure by Chris Jones. Forced the errant throw there. This is a key bend but don't break stop here for the Chiefs to force the field goal.
Tonight it's 13-6 Chiefs. And you remember the Bengals did not have a great O-line last year, and Burrow figured it out.
Two different Bengals bracketed. Marquez Valdes-Scantling on the deep throw right, and the Chiefs are 3 and out.
Jason Higgins out to the right. Burrow runs it goal line. Drives wide open. He's got the first down and goes into a feet first slide.
Willie Gay Jr. is down on the field. He was trying to defend on that sweep.
Two deep safeties for KC. Shotgun snap to Joe. He throws it down the left sideline.
Oh,
a leaping catch
baby.
For a touchdown. Yeah. T. Higgins, woo. Full grown man.
Last two offensive possessions haven't been optimum for the Chiefs.
Kansas City needs to pick up a first down. They are out of sync.
Not leaving without the orb.
If you'd like making love at midnight.
And now becomes Patrick Mahomes.
Behold.
I'm the love that you've looked for. Come with me and
Cincinnati comes on a blitz. Pratt is coming, moving to the left as Mahomes shows a sidearm, caught at the 40-yard line for a first down.
You have a bad right ankle, torque your whole body, and throw back to the middle of the football field. That is brutally tough.
I'm not marching to help.
Well, this Scantling comes in motion, orbiting around to the right of Mahomes. He fakes a handoff. Mahomes stands in the pocket. He'll come to Valdes-Scantling. 50-yard line is the check down. 45-40. He can run, and he's out of bounds at the Cincinnati 30.
Healthy receivers at the moment. Valdes-Scantling, Smith-Schuster, Sky Moore, and Marcus Kemp.
Cincinnati bringing a blitz. Mahomes, quick pass near side. Valdes-Scantling squeezed down at the 20.
Oh, he reached the ball out there late. The first down, a new set of downs, and the Chiefs in the red zone. Got to put touchdowns on the board.
Third down and 10 in the red zone in a tie game.
Cincy with 6 men up on the line of scrimmage. Fake a delayed blitz.
From the pocket, on the run, to the end zone.
Mahomes will fire it late for the end zone. Caught!
Marquez Valdes-Scantling on his backside! City.
The legacy of Patrick Mahomes grows.
Yes!
Oh. We're just like Kevin Bacon.
3rd and 17. for the Bengals. Chiefs lead 20-13. Burrow again, now moving to his left, trying to keep the play alive, and will throw it late, and the pass is going to be broken up, intended for T. Higgins at the near sideline. Wortson comes in motion near side. Mahomes in the pocket, will sling it late. Can it cut? Marquez Valdes-Scantling, a 25-yard pass.
Chiefs up by a touchdown. Mahomes had the ball pop out of his hand, the Bengals fall on it.
Nice.
Sam Hubbard pounces on the ball as Patrick Mahomes cocked his arm, and the ball just fluttered out.
The Bengals will get it at the Kansas City 45-yard line.
Burrow in the gun on 4th and 6. He catches the shotgun snap. He's back to throw. He flings it deep downfield. Chase makes the catch at the 6-yard line. Pirine in it, running back. Burrow hands it off. Pirine fighting, struggling forward. There's the signal. Touchdown, Bengals.
Here comes Cincinnati, the Bengals. Eerily similar to last year.
Here comes another blitz. Mahomes comes over the middle. The pass is going to be incomplete.
It's got to be a sinking feeling right now for this huge crowd in Kansas City.
20-20 tie. Burrow holding the ball in his hand. He's going to throw it long.
Throws it deep for Higgins.
Oh.
Broken up and then
caught
intercepted. Picked off by Williams.
It's knocked away and intercepted. Intercepted by Joshua Williams. It was deflected by Brian Cook. How about this rookie class?
Joshua Williams in the right place, right time. Excellent coverage.
Can't believe he caught that deflection.
Chiefs without Hardman, they're without Tony. And now, as a pass right side, it is caught. And it's a first down up at the 29. Marcus Kemp.
And we're inside 5 minutes. Dump it off. Pacheco. Pratt waiting for him. Pacheco breaks it. Pacheco to the 40.
Third and 12 for Patrick Mahomes at the Cincinnati 41-yard line. Pressure from the outside. Mahomes will step up, shovels it off to McKinnon. McKinnon surrounded, goes down short gain.
He is counting on his defense to shut down Joe Burrow.
Yes, he is.
Easier said than done.
Third and 16, Cincinnati from its own 10-yard line. Burrow stepping up. He's going to come to the near side. He's got Hayden Hurst wide open.
Hurst for the catch.
Nice.
He's got the first down. He runs out of bounds.
For whatever reason, the Bengals have had Andy Reid's number and Patrick Mahomes' number.
Renounce your poultry god.
30 more yards for the Bengals to be within field goal range. Third down and 8. The Bengals at their own 35.
Big play. Who's going to be the hero?
Things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things are getting brighter.
What are you doing?
Dance off, bro. Me and you.
What are you doing?
I'm distracting you, you big turd blossom.
Chris Jones, need to see you, 95.
Third down and 8. Cincinnati, Burrow retreating. And now he's going to be sacked. Down he goes. Down he goes. Chris Jones destroying the blocker on the near side. And back to receive the punt, Sky Moore.
Move up, Sky.
The snap and the right-footed punt. Not much hang time. To the 18. Runs to the 30.
40 up the sideline and near midfield. Sky Moore.
Showtime, e-holes.
These Chiefs are ready for this moment. They've been ready for this moment, and they're going to snatch it.
Tie, AFC Championship. Third and 4, Kansas City at the Bengal 47-yard line. Chiefs out of timeouts. Bengals 4-man rush. Mahomes trying to buy some time on that bad ankle. Moving to his right. He is now scrambling, and he's going to get a first down. And now gets hit late!
He goes out of bounds. And the Bengals push him after he was out of bounds. Flags are going to tack 15 yards onto this play.
Boy, oh boy. That's devastating.
Harrison Butker, the biggest kick of his Chiefs life. Kick it! Butker's kick is up. The spinning kick high, floating in the air. And it is good! Good!
You gotta fight!
And it is good!
This game is over! You can doubt the Chiefs! You can dislike the Chiefs! You can disrespect the Chiefs! You're gonna have to deal with the Chiefs as the AFC champions! It's the incredible Patrick Mahomes, and if you don't think he's an MVP, watch this game again.
This guy is a superhero. He is not normal.
You're mortal.
home. Don't call it Burrowhead, bitch. We're the Guardians of the Kingdom.
I marvel at the guy. He's crazy.
The disrespect of the Bengals coming into Arrowhead Stadium. You know the name now. Take it back with you to Cincinnati.
Chiefs are going to end the season where they began the season, in Glendale, Arizona, in Super Bowl 57.
And the Kansas City Chiefs are going to the Super Bowl.
Put down a feed.
Kansas City, you're heading back to the Super Bowl.
I'm high on the
Here we come, Philly.
This thing still called Arrowhead. What does it sound like out there?
I'm hooked on a feeling.
Cincinnati Mayor, know your role and shut your mouth, you jabroni. You gotta fight for your right to party.
Patrick Mahomes hosts the AFC Championship year in and year out. Until he goes up against Joe Burrow, who doesn't care about some grapefruits, because that's how he walks around. Because he's not worried about no Patrick Mahomes.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know how this machine worked.
In these times of hardship, just remember, we are Groot.
How about those?
Back to the Super Bowl. The work's not done.